Can satanic possession be cured?
Well, if you remove the possessor, I guess so, yeah.
How is that done, though?
Well, biblically, it would be through an exorcism or something of that nature.
Wow. That sounds extremely serious.
Well, are you demonically possessed?
Not that I'm aware of. Do I seem it to you?
No.
Oh, well, I'm just saying it sounds like an exorcism is very serious.
Well, I would say that anyone who's bent on destroying the human race is probably in league with the one that you would say is the enemy of the human race, and that would be Satan himself.
Wow. This is bumming me out, Mike. I'm not going to lie. This is a sad outlook. It's making me sad about humanity.
Well,